Hello, I'm John Schwen, a principal TAM at AWS, and I have a quick tip for Apple developers connecting remotely to a Mac. Teams of Apple developers will have remote Mac systems as a part of their development platform. For example, I'm using an EC2 Mac instance, which is hosted on a Mac Mini in the AWS Ohio region. Here's an example of what it looks like in the rack. AWS EC2 is a global elastic cloud infrastructure made possible by custom software and silicon that we call the Nitro system. AWS created Nitro cards that attach over Thunderbolt to a Mac Mini, extending the power and security of the EC2 control plane to run macOS in the cloud. Before we get started, I've included a link in the description below to a video showing how you can allocate an EC2 Mac dedicated host and then launch an instance on it. First, I want to show you what it typically looks like when I connect to an EC2 Mac instance using VNC. You can see that it's easy to connect to and it's responsive. This is done over VNC, so you'll want to route this through an SSH tunnel for security. I already have an IDE loaded. This is how it works. Okay. But there are other options for making remote desktop connections. If your company already has the Citrix desktop as a service environment for Windows or Linux hosts, you can now use that for macOS hosts as well. So I've installed the Citrix client, the VDA client on this Mac Mini, so I want to show you what that looks like. So I'll just go to click over for my Mac desktop, which is the exact same Mac Mini. You can see here that it's starting the environment with the progress thing on the bottom corner. So now this is the exact same Mac Mini. You'll notice a difference in the experience and the additional screen resolution, allowing for easier management. This connection is using the HDX technology from Citrix, connecting initially over a standard SSL port. Additionally, we are able to redirect audio in and out, USB, webcam connections, between this machine and the machine on my desk that I'm working on. All of this, though, is configurable to increase security by the administrators of your Citrix environment. So that's it. I hope this quick tip helps, and you check out the links below to learn more about EC2 Mac and the Citrix VDA options for macOS. Thank you very much.